major development in the murder of an Oconee County gas station clerk. Investigators now releasing a sketch of a man they believe shot and killed 23-year-old Elijah Wood. The RaceTrac clerk was shot and killed while working at the Watkinsville store back in March. A $50,000 reward is being offered in the case. Anyone with information is asked to give the Oconee County Sheriff's Office a call.